everyone to Racecars Universe. Today I bring you another special feature, again something out of the ordinary like only the New Zealand racing scene can produce. We jump on board with Grant's 1965 Ford Thunderbird, a car we're probably not used to see tackling corners and hitting apexes. What would usually seem more suited for a country fair or a club day at the drag strip, here takes a complete different turn with this Thunderbird getting all Transam'd. Grant's T-Bird is a truly well-executed build of power, speed and balance. Spanning up to almost 6 meters long, we find a 427 cubic inch big block Ford by Landon Motorsport with dry sump system, coupled to a 4-speed G-force transmission, a 9-inch Ford rear differential, AP racing brakes, and please note, very tiny 17x8 Superlite wheels as imposed by the strict pre-65 class racing rules. An astonishing work was done to subtract weight to this enormous vehicle, tipping the scale now at just 1600 kilos or 3500 pounds for our American friends watching. The interiors are really essential, where we find a race-pack digital dash, main reservoir, the usual harness and comprehensive roll cage, and then the dry sump main tank in what once was the back seats. In the boot, there is a dedicated fuel cell with surge tank and pickup pump, main pump, relocated battery sitting opposite side of the driver for optimal weight distribution, and a cross brace bar to stiffen the whole area. But let's jump back on track with Grant now. Enjoy!